Pierre Milza was born on 16 April 1932 and born 28 February 2018. He was a French historian, well known as a specialist of fascism. He is of Italian descent through his father. He is a teacher at Institut d'études politiques de Paris. He wrote many books about fascism and history of Italy.